Welcome to Platinum. For the full experience, play it with your sound on. Oh, okay. Test one. Stars in your eyes. It is like almost 10. I'm doing this, really. All done, warming up. You're on 5. As a stage manager, leaves the bedroom, you stare yourself in the mirror. AKA, cut yourself. Hey, guys? Okay. Okay. God damn it. Alright, showtime. I need to fix my look first. I'm ready. Let's do this. Take it. Okay. Over the venue speakers, you hear your name being announced to the crowd. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for it. I was gonna say, who's funny? Michelle Obama. My phone did that by itself. If you didn't notice, watch. Michelle Obama. No, that's literally my teacher's name. Hazel Brown. Two different colors. For Hazel Brown. You step out onto the stage, light so blinded, you can hardly see the silhouettes of the audience. So, what's your mic? Some of you might recognize this one. You can see you're holding the camera. Not camera. Damn. The guitar. I'm smart. You open with a cover up your favorite song. Lift Me Up by British star Avery Wilshire. Ooh, light. Sun on your skin and stars in your eyes. You're close in the darkness and I'm all out of lies. Taking my heart and made it your own. Everything that I've ever known. I tried to resist you. I tried to keep my distance. I tried to play it cool. I'm no match for your persistence. And oh, you lift me up when the fog was in. You lift me up. Why can't I sing like this? Why can't I sing like that? The stage life bathes you at a heavenly point. Here, your home is what you live for. You close your eyes, digging deep for inspiration. Imagine duetting with Avery Wilshire on stage in a sold out arena. Shut up already. Oh. Okay, cool. Shout out! Let every chord flow through you. Every note and syllable building with raw intensity. But that every song with all the energy and emotion you can muster. After running through several of your originals, you let the last notes ring out into the void. Finally, lights go down. Now run. And you can make out. Then got a picture at the quacking duck. It's a good dive bar in the middle of nowhere. Can I give it a better name, please? There's a smattering of tepid applause. The Wednesday night crowd is paying more attention to their pants than to you. Hey, barkeep. I was so quiet. The jukebox is busted. So your choices will define your reputation as a performer. What's most important to you? Your music, your fans, or yourself? If I will you hurt, check me out on Play Me. I'm Hazel Brown. I got some more originals and some pretty great covers, and yeah, I wish for that. Still, no one plays attention. The stage manager motions for you, get off stage. First, you hop down, toting your guitar. The stage manager hands you your wage for the night. There you go, $50. So, same time next week. Yeah, I'll be here. Super and Quiet Talk is 23. Definitely not, I have done how this summer now. Enjoy total exit with your guitar, your voice behind you. That was amazing. You killed it. Oh, thanks. So nice to hear from a fan. Sit around and see it's your best friend, Shane. Looking at every camera and tripod. Yay, I got the voice right. I guess. But you're the one who gives a crap. He's my number one fan, Shane. Because no of my fans is one. He always my number one fan because my fans is only give me one. I forgot what she said. Damn. You're so negative. How are you gonna get on without me about the Bush Eagle? Please don't mind me, you're in at the film school next week. If that's anything, not so bad to my place and post this footage on your channel. That's not. Later that night, flopped on Shane's bed, you put on your glasses to watch him edit tonight's footage on his laptop. Check this out. I played with the color grade, get that 1960s vibe. Fade of inches, look, hope your thumbnail stand out. Oh my god, take the glasses off. Wow, it's just like an Aries original video. I mean, I wear glasses, but take that off. Okay, posting and done. You ready to post on your channel? Let's see. How many fans do I have again? Alright, 12. First, because you play my channel. In the as many as you can, you get to reach the peak of music stardom. I mean, 100. But be careful, your fans are fickle. Your decisions can gain or lose them, and it can make or break your career. You set 12 fans, I'm good. You set the video to public and click upload, little pockets, bar fills. Three of them is your mom, dad, and what is his name? I forgot. Anyways, the other 10, I mean, the other, I can't do math. The best is friends, close friends. In the school. So the video of the public and click upload. A little progress bar feels. Oh, shame. Alright, it's live. Hey, you know what we should do? Don't you dare say send it to Avery. Oh, come on. Imagine how many fans you would give Avery Bullshit I shared with your cover to 20 million followers. Besides, Avery is totally obsessed with him. I'm not obsessed with Avery. I just. Fish is the greatest singer of our generation. I mean, though. The world wants to hear your voice, Hazel. Don't believe me? Look, you got a new fan already. Yep, you're not a fan? Wow, someone likes it. I know it's one person, but still, it means a lot that it resonates with them. That right there? That's why you're gonna have your name and lights one day. In Hazel and Brown colors, please. Thank you. By your lip, you slowly move the cursor across the screen and share the video to Avery's account. Please don't. Whatever. It's not like he's even gonna see it. Here's Lawson. Whoa, how is this late already? How's this late already? I gotta be up early for work. Take the glasses off. You get more followers that way. Also, my mom will say hi during your shift. And beg for a free smoothie? Whoa, huh? That way, what I'll say. What? Can I go to? Next line? Shane. You check the clock. In 15 minutes, it'll be 2 hours. Until 1 hour. So you can go home. What? Yes, I have a larger soy milk smoothie with mango, kale, guava, spinach, kiwi, passion fruit, avocado, oh, and the acerated almonds. Sorry, ma'am. 3 ingredients max. All that can't fit in the blender. It'll explode. The only thing that's going to explode on his speed if I don't speak to your manager in this instant. Hey Dad, I need to back up here. We'll put together a while. Let's see if we can finish each other's sentences. Here, as we start, customer is always a jackass, right? See? No, Joe, please ensure that this customer order goes smoothly. Move on. Back all the bees into one, and when it starts to smoke, walking back and forth. Yeah. Push all the blender, take it out of the point, guys. Doesn't spill. Doesn't spill out of the floor. Oh. My word. Hey, look. We just. I am. Please accept this coupon. As a token, no more pumps is better. As a coupon, trust my heaves. Okay, leaves in a huff. And find a child pushing them up. Chart here. Look, I need to look at batches with these over there. Fairy ones. It's probably cleaned up by the time I'm back. Sign heavily. You take the map, that mop. It's still empty, but now you can put it in your earbuds. You know what to make this better? To disappear in the image for a while. You get one of your demo tracks and sing, you quietly sing along to yourself. Long life. Crap. Pack your bags, we're leaving tonight. No more sitting around, fantasizing. Close your eyes, forgetting where you are as you get into music. Smoothie starts a million miles away. It sets the stage up in your music festival as the chorus comes in. Here's the left foot, right foot pose. Okay. You hold them up like a dead partner spinning and twirling together as you sing. You and me were meant for something more. Oh my god. I'm not even sure. Thought you didn't get your earbuds. Wait a minute. That voice. That British accent. Damn it. You were around. Oh, so you know it. Anyway, you were around. Other. That song one of yours. Avery? Freaking Wilshire. How did you make it up? I was quite enjoying the show. Oh my god. Will you marry me? Oh my god. I'm really sweating. Brain tries to send words to your mouth, but all that comes out is. Last love. As well, than you think? Actually, in the habit of SWB. Try to go up when your body decides to stop working. Luckily, you build out when when enter the store. I'm going up on the phone. Says he's looking. Says he's booking studio time at Glen Gold. I happen to tell the shepherd. I know you will be. That will be the superhero. I'll take Elsa. Every probably waits goodbye to you before taking Fiona's phone and walking out the store. Is that really? Yes, obviously. And you, are you? Avery's process? Any more questions? I must have gotten a high schedule and interview with Smoothies weekly. I'm just trying to play it cool. Well, you're doing a terrible job of it. Look, if I can autograph, you should simply ask. Alright. Can I get his? Afraid not. I'm on a terrible test schedule. Yeah, you came here. Now I need two strawberry smoothies with soy milk, three mango banana bun, one peach, and... Trevor, new guy, get in here. I forget your name, what do you want? Thank you, ma'am. I sure love a pre-op butter put to shake and please and thank you. Get the way, wondering which of these Avery's. Peach? Shopping? And soy? No, definitely mango banana. I want to touch base on a ETA for tonight. I need a new Hank, but do try to keep up. The secret show is at Lee's Palace at 7. Right. I'm at Pacifics, for instance, so we'll share a special time. Wait, see your show at his palace. That super cool little venue over on Washington Avenue. I have to meet you. Blaze your recipes and hand over to show your full smoothies. Not bad. I just want to take the job seriously. I'm totally someone who would leave. You don't even hang at the store. Hang bouncing the smoothies with ease as the door shuts behind him. Yeah, what am I doing? This is my chance. I'll show every my channel. Why? dot outside just in time to erase little pull away from the sidewalk. Why? Why, Avery, I just want to. Was that right? Turn the corner. He saw the stop and hunch over out of breath. Why are you running in the street? That pigeon's like a shop again. It was his chain coming around the corner, stopping by for a free smoothie. I free. Shane, oh my god. Avery Wilshire was just at my store. I made him a freaking smoothie. Very funny, Danny DeVito. Oh, I've been way more believable. Danny DeVito would be more believable. Not much with you. He's playing a series of Leeds Palace 97. Whoa, he sells out of stadiums? Leeds Palace holds, what, 100 people? Never get, I'll never get another chance to see my show. That intimate. We have to go. And show me general. Did you visit that or that you offered early? No. Did you sell a smoothie to the last person in line? Anxiously checking the clock. You see, Joe is coming up. But well, now I can go home and take out my uniform. Dad, I finished up with my task. So, what are we supposed to before? We need to head out early. Seeing every service in the store, every time, the store is basically empty. So, well, the store is empty. We have to do something about that, don't we? Hit the sidewalk. If I could open the studio. Oh, and guess what? I just got repaired. Dad, no, please, anything but the, that's right, the running suit, saw the barbed wire, and get out of there. I love him, Show and Dylan, and I do this, and I have one chance to see him perform up close. That's it, I had this job. Let's see your first premium choice, what is your outfit, go, and every secret show, hear it all in the song. Bitch. No, and the glasses off. No, I'm not wasting diamonds. I do this, then I can leave. So, why don't you give him every last coupon for us? He's done your banana fury and shuffle out onto the street. Can't believe you're missing the show for this. Which movie is right here? Tom and Gale. Oh well, at least this will make for an interesting bump in the world episode of Making a Band. Try a new banana hammock? Oh god, who named these drinks? I want your chef and do take the weather with the Leeds Palace. I'll find a crowd streaming out after the show. I missed it? Oh, wait, what happened? Chad forced me to stay late and dance on the sidewalk. And when I said, sorry. You'll love the show. I secretly filmed it for you. I tried to get backstage to show your channel, but that was, you know, he said some pretty mean things. I was saying, trying to show him my music. Can't help. Enjoy your arms on him. Simultaneously defeated and grateful to have a friend like Shane. Sorry, I'm getting some music to judge all over you. Don't worry about it. I'll do it for a longer day anyway. Take a seat on the couch. Shane sits close beside you. Can't believe I missed my shot to show Avery my stuff. And I just. Hey, look at how Avery was out. You got me better than him on it. Anyway, Ace, you know what star are. But I'm not star Shane. I can't keep deluding myself like this. I've had all through high school, all through college, and now I should just cut my losses. And so, wait, can't give up on yourself? But I'm not like you, Shane. You're gonna grad school for your dream. You're really gonna be a director. I'm just one more mediocre singer playing for empty dive bars. You always had these dreams together, pushing each other. But now, you're going off to leave them, and I'm here. Okay, so, you always knew this is going to be hard. Brutally hard. You slept now, you gave up on music, you decided to go sell insurance or whatever. You're good for the rest of your life. Nobody works harder than you. You do. No one deserves this more than you. And someday soon, the world is going to see what I see in you. Wow, did you put that person in there? No, but I may have typed it up earlier in 2012. I just wish I could believe in me as much as you do. 10 million people have the same dreams as me. Most of them probably work as hard as I. What makes me so special? You know, maybe I should just tell insurance. Hey, so I Joseph seems to take the hint that he just wants to be sad right now. Listen, I still got some packing to do. Only walking home. No thanks. I'll just sit and wallow for a while, if that's okay. Of course it's okay. I'll definitely spend wall time. It's part of the artistic process. I'll talk to you tomorrow, or sooner, if you need some. If you need to. He walks himself down the sidewalk. The car's gone now, and you're alone. Thinking it's about time for a good cry, when the door opens in the alley behind you. No, this way, Mr. Busha. Perfect. Yeah, perfect. I wonder what the locals like to do about it. I can't, British. Okay. If you jump to your feet as if he needs back entrance of Lee's or his whole entourage, he knows you. Eddie, don't I know you somewhere? Meet you from the smoothie shop. Your pops ordered a bunch of smoothies. Were you a peace smoothie or a banana? He was banana. Oh, show me sore. Right with that, darling. You can't resist. Wait, did she call you darling? Well, since that's... Oh, I recognize you. Wait, isn't it you? Put up his phone and test on the screen, showing you the video of You'll Lift Me Up from the dive bar. Think about the faint. Ew, you read it. You're right, though. You interpret... blew me away. You got quite the pipes. Oh, I mean... I just... Oh, you modest. In all honesty, you may have done my version. Do not call me on that. Not unless you want to hear from our lawyers. Oh, God, you're in the lamb. Fiona. Of your shows, so what made you choose my song, love? Because I love your music? Sounds like the soundtrack of my life. You're such a sweet, aren't you? Come here, give me a hug. Put your red my light, pure sunshine, and... Whoa, get a great piece of... This look is low-key funny. Whoa, did you get paid off? Would you like us to give you a ride home? Oh, really? Yeah. Is that open? Really? No, diamonds? Hey, driver pulled up in a lavish limousine, opening his golden doors. No diamonds? This is a dream. You get in the back of the limo, you sit down and immediately feel clear about a soft letter. Wow, this is nicer than my apartment. And bigger. One pulls away from another curb. You give yourself a second glance around. So many buttons. It's a massage function. Yep. You press a button and the chair starts to. Whoa, is this an earthquake? This feels so good. It switches his on as well. Heaven, isn't it? I had these custom installed. Oh, the missile star. Thinking either here, and then. You know, I was hoping to do myself a little after the show. I'm up here having the finest idea. Would I have fun this time? I suppose you'd get a show, you know, would you? You mean like, you and me, hanging out, together. That's not surprised. I'm human, so well. No one of them more about your music. Diamonds. This is a pretty small town, but next thing, look, our Interval County Fair. It's the best thing we got, and it's happening now. And you live in London, so it's probably not your thing. You know, comic games, surprises, it's pretty corny. Actually, this sounds wonderful. Not on Earth. Then, dear, as if you look very filthy. If you don't mind, I'll see you fair if you show me. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm not working morning and you're terrified you make a fool of yourself with my favorite. But you don't need to say that part out loud. I like this book. Say no more. Leave me. I know how it is when possibly come calling. You think your address and then you're pulling up outside your modest apartment building. Okay, well, this is me. Oh, there we go. Are you familiar with the program 1 million? They're seeing the petition on TV? Watch every week. Well, I'm in the area because of that with me on as a guest mentor this week. This is a surprise announcement on the cover of the most popular magazine. This is an advanced copy. And here's your glossy magazine with his face splash across the front. I film up in a city, and I think you make a wonderful contestant. I need to work on that British accent. Your heart seems to draw as you watch Avery take a pen and gently print an address in the center of your palm. Doesn't be at 8 o'clock. Sharp. Too late. Oh, I want you in. Oh, wow. Yes. I'll definitely come in. I'll, see you there. You definitely will. You step into the empty small town street, feeling surreal as you watch the little drive out in the darkness. Wow. Did that really just happen? Just in your home with us. Oh my god, you just shared my favorite with friends. Down at April's magazine cover. And for the first time forever, you get the feeling that soon it will be your face smiling back on it. Looks like my dream's not over yet. Oh my god, I'm playing my vision. Sounds like you got a date with Destiny. Oh, your audition for if you're supposed to have himself with a chance to see a national television on the line. Can you hit a spotlight? Keep playing to find out. That is Majesty, the king of the airwaves, announced TV's latest smash it. Well, that was Platinum. I hope you enjoyed, as I did. And, goodbye.